You're dead, Marine. You just stepped on 4 booby traps that blew your legs off, and we have to send out a search party for your testicles. Now, where the hell's your backup?
Full fire.
What the fuck good you doing back there without any cover fire? I get my ass blown off. Well, you guys are sitting there pumping the neighbor's dog, we get every swinging dick in this platoon killed.
Hey, chill out, man. That's what we're here for.
Say what?
We're here for that, man. We've ambushed Major Powers 3 times, and always right here, we know what we're doing.
Well, shit for brains. Who says we're gonna ambush Major Powers right here?
Hey, didn't you hear, Lieutenant Rain? Major Powers wants us to die in a loud, grotesque military manner.
I don't give a fuck about Major Powers. My job is to keep you men alive. Now, let's move on.
Coming to the ambush site over the next hill.
Yeah, roger that.
Sure does help knowing when and where you're gonna be hit, sir.
Easy. Give him a few more yards, then we'll nail the coffin shut.
Chill out, here they come, man.
Got him now.
Now.